Hi guys, what's up? What to do? What's goody? What's poppin'? It's your girl. I am in here trying to, you know, this lighting in this room sucks. So, let's try to get a little light action going on over here for y'all. I'm about to be putting up, some merchandise. Pay me no attention because I'm in houseware. I'm in house attire. But I have a couple of items that need to be put up on the display wall. Y'all, I have not a couple of items. I have a lot of items. Anytime you need belts, we have belts. We have belts and we have belts here at Oh So Fair Superior. Come and check us out. We are available online via Instagram. Also Facebook. You can also inbox me. I'm open 24 hours. Never closed, boo. For your boutique needs. For your club needs. I'm going to set this over here for a second. Whatever needs it is that you may have as far as going out, hitting the streets. You need a last minute purse or last minute outfit. We can accommodate you here. At Oh So Fair Apparel, as you see, we have a variety of items here that need to be, we have little clutches, more little clutches, little coin bags of all colors. Guys, we have all types of things here at Oh So Fair Apparel. Feel free to come and check us out, like I said before. I really have some merchandise that need to be hung up through here. A couple of little guys, look where we are, the home of children.
Come on.
What?
You my friend?
Yes, I'm only your friend because you at Chuck E. Cheese. Where we at?
At Chuck
E.
Cheese.
At Chuck E. Cheese?
Yeah. Okay, at Chuck E. Cheese.
Good destiny. We can make go in cheese. Excitement. Yeah. We know which way to go, bro. It do look better though with that building down.
What? Right here?
Yeah. Cheese. Go play.
What are you doing?
What's up? What's goody? What's poppin'? Welcome back, my most gracious followers, to My Life TV with your girl Tasha. Today is Sunday. As you can see from probably the video before, I've cooked Sunday dinner. I started my Sunday dinner early today, y'all. So I'm about to have to run out, handle some business real quick. So I just wanted to come on and say, hi, how y'all doing? I've been looking like this all morning. Like I said, I've been cooking and watching vlogs, getting ideas and things like that. So I just wanted to come on and say hi, y'all. I'm about to transform real quick. We about to get out in these streets real quick and do it, everything it, that it is that I need to do. So stay tuned with this vlog. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Get active in my... Y'all feel like something bit me. Get active in my comments. Let me know what y'all cooking, what y'all eating today, what y'all doing. And let's get into this beautiful Sunday day. This is what we have going on. A real quick fix, you know what I'm saying? Just run out in these streets. Don't want to be looking crazy. Don't want to be moving my hair out of the way constantly. So I just get one little rubber band and put the one little rubber band on the whole cluster, the whole group, like such. Now I probably have my two little COVID locks sticking out in the back. I call them that because they formed on their own during my lack of keeping my hair up during the COVID. So I have to go back and tuck them in and show y'all. I have to go back and tuck them up under. So if they do not stick out, I'm missing a fingernail. I've got to get myself together this week. So this is the look that we're going to have while we run out real quick. I'm going to throw some chapstick on. Oh my goodness. I need a sweep. I need to clean up. Okay, so let's go ahead and run out. Alright y'all, this is me on the go out. On the run out. My waist trainer's on. Let's do two things at one time. I gotta take this trash out. That's why it's on the door. Got everything intact. Yeah. I know that it's a little bit breezy outside already. I'm quite sure that it is. So I'm not gonna go outside and just put my skin out. That's not gonna happen. So I'm gonna throw on my jaqueta. I love denim. I love denim. Throw on my jacket and call it a day. Should I take a picture? Maybe I shall. What's up? What's goody? What's poppin'? It's your girl Tasha back with another video. Today we are headed to Whiteville, North Carolina, so that I can obtain an instant title for my elderly van transportation. I need to transfer the car from my son's name over to my name. So we're going to go and get us an instant title. I'm going to go pay this money. I'm going to take this trip because I have other things I need to do to get this business popping. But how y'all doing today? How y'all feeling? Hopefully y'all got to see my dinner that I prepared yesterday. It was what? Scrumptious. It was the bomb, y'all. So, tonight there will be no cooking. There will be leftovers for sure. Ooh, when I did that, I seen that I need to put some coconut oil on. Even though I'm going to be wearing a jacket, still, you know, put some oils on. Oh, it sounds rough, don't it? Listen, sounds dry, huh? But the heat helps it to penetrate, and you can feel the warmth. I've already prepared everything, so actually we're just going to get on this highway, get this over with. Hopefully we can see some scenes because I've never been to Whiteville. I've never been this way. Tomorrow we have a nail appointment that I will be documenting. I have not twisted my hair yet, but I need to go ahead and get on that. I'm not going anywhere out of town anywhere for like the rest of the year anyway because I need to end 2021 with a bang. I have a couple of things that I want to do. I want to pay my credit card off. I want to pay my furniture off. I have a couple of things that I want to do. So I'm going full speed ahead at this time. We're going hard at the end of the year. I hope y'all are going hard. I hope that the things that you looked at on your what is that thing that we did? We did the, a lot of people do it at the beginning of the year. Vision board. I hope that you look at your vision board, see what you can cram in there at the end of this year so that you can complete it. I looked at mine, and it's a couple of things that I just did not get to do. So, we'll get back to that, but let's go, y'all. Okay, guys, so I've already gone to IGA. I've already gone to the Dollar Tree, but I'm about to go into this USPS to mail off a package to one of my favorite up-and-coming YouTubers, which is Ebony J Way. So let's get in here and let's mail this package off. Let me get it first. It's so bright out here. I'm gonna lock myself out the car. As long as I got some keys though. Let me see. I'm gonna see when we get on the inside. This is the package, though. This is the package. It's a pretty good size package. Going out to Ebony J Way.
crazy thing about it is seeing how much this joint is going to be to mail. I don't think that it's going to be too expensive, but we'll see. I think I'm the only one in here. I need to get me a P.O. box. Let's go in. Hold up. Yes, ma'am. So we got that out the way now. Let me see. I got to see when it says that it'll be there. Let me check on the receipt. Let's check on the receipt and see when it says it'll be there. I'm super excited about her getting it because I had already sent her a package, but I think she was waiting for some other packages to come so she could do one big haul. So I'm sending her more. So maybe I can get my own haul. Who knows? Stay tuned, guys. But her package should be to her Thursday. And my friend girl should be to her on Friday for her breast cancer awareness. I sent her an ink pen and a tablet. So it should be to her soon. Y'all, I'm out here blessing people even through the storm. I'm out here spending unnecessary money. It was one more place I needed to go. I think I hit everything I needed to hit on this side of town right here. So I got a client that wants to get something done. So let me check my messages and see what it is that she's talking about. And I'll get back to y'all. Now we have rolled up on one of my favorite beauty supply stores in Fayetteville here at Joy on Murchison Road, where my girl Michelle has been working for like ever. Let's go in here and see what they got going on for us real quick. Let me let y'all see. It's a little bit wobbly. But this is Hair Joy. I walked all the way around. No one greeted me. No one did. Hey, Michelle. Copyright music. Gotta go. Copyright music. All right, y'all, I came out of there spending $35, so I have spent a total of, I promise, about $70 since I walked up out the house today. It's ridiculous, but I do have a transportation job, so I think I'm going to go ahead and work it today. I'm going to call her and let her know. I move my schedule around. I'll take the child to school every day, but I don't know how that's going to work out with me taking my son to school in the morning. So I'm gonna call her back and I'm gonna see how we're gonna work that out today. What's up, what it do, guys? It is actually Monday night. Your girl is in here, as you see. I am making my satin pillowcases. Oh, so fierce. I go get my nails done tomorrow. Don't come for me. So we have our hot pink. This is the right time to do it. It's the only way to save. We have red. I did purple. I did green. Yes, that's my Cricut mat over there. Don't pay my bill no attention because I'm washing my sheets right now. But yes, you can catch these king size. They are big, y'all. Let me show y'all how big they are.
How will we survive it? after the whole thing with Gladys?
Big jumbo standard size pillowcases. Also Fierce Apparel. Satin, protect your hair, protect your locks, protect everything that needs to be protected. This is just the Also Fierce name branding on it, but I'm going to add some more to it. I'm going to add other things to my Also Fierce Apparel. Pillowcases, yeah. So I just wanted to come on real quick and show y'all what I have been working on this evening. This is the official, not logo, but this is one of the logos for Also Fierce Apparel. This is just one of the logos. The other one has the star background, which you'll be seeing those coming out soon. Stay tuned, you guys. Check me out on Instagram. Check me out on Facebook. Website is still coming. You guys know I've been working on this for a minute now on this business. So I just want to come on and show you all what it is that I have going on right now. Stay tuned. Oh, all different colors. All of the pillowcases come in either black or red, or mainly all black. But you will see tomorrow I will have different versions of the pillowcases. Stay tuned, guys. Look at the pillow. Look at the pillow. Look at the pillow. Pillowcases coming, baby. Pillowcases coming. Satin pillowcases. Pay no attention. I didn't iron it out yet. I didn't do any of that. Good stuff. This is a sample one. So pay it no mind. Yes, baby. It feels so good. All right, guys. Coming soon. What's up, guys? Today happens to be a beautiful Tuesday, and I am on my way to the nail shop. I hope you enjoyed the cooking vlog. I think I said that already, but I hope y'all enjoyed the cooking vlog. As you see, I have not done my hair, and guess what? Because my hair has been growing so fast, I just did it, y'all, but I see little traces of black. Little traces of dark down here. So I'm going to go ahead and recolor the whole roots. I'm going to do the whole roots over again. Then I'm going to immediately retwist it. I promise. I'm going to immediately retwist it. But right now, because I'm here, I was going to put my lashes on and everything. But then I thought about it. I was like, let me do some maintenance and some stuff before I just twist it up, because this style will also be my Thanksgiving style going into Christmas, and then January is my birthday. Lord willing, I will be 40. Y'all, why do I forget how old I am? I will be 48. Maybe I'll be 49. Who knows? I need to check that out. I'll be forgetting. That's a damn shame when you forget how old you are. Anyway. Maybe because you're not as old as you feel. So, I don't know. Charge that to the mind. Charge that to the mind. Y'all, that is so stupid of me. Y'all, charge that joint to the mind. Let me throw on something real quick. Alright, guys. So, I just threw on this scarf. I'm going to be going to get my eyebrows done. After I get my nails done. Looks like she doesn't need to take anything off the top of either one of them, because baby, yeah. We're going to go get these babies touched up. And my lash tech hates the fact that I have red eyebrows. So it says, no red brows. Baby, I'm not paying for your opinion. I know we cool and all. But that's not what I'm paying you for. I'm paying you to do my brows. So, yeah, we're on our way to the nail salon. I'm not sure what I'm getting this time, but I'm thinking, I don't know. Comment below and tell me what color y'all think that I'm getting this time. I really, really enjoyed my white nail, so I'm not sure what color I'm going to get this time. I don't know. Sorry I faded out, but I have to fix up this big clutch bag of mine that I always be throwing my stuff into. Got to have your deodorant.
And guys, I double up on my deodorant. I use both. I use the roll-on and I use the, you know, the spray. I double up because once upon a time, I was going through, I guess, the change of life. And it was like, guys, I was like sweaty and I was like sweating all the time and couldn't figure out what the problem was until I went to my doctor and they told me that it was because I was going through the change. A slight change. We got these soup coolers. Y'all, I've been trying not to have that black line in my lips. I see that it's gone. I had real dark lines right here. But they're going away. Anywho, we got to get out of here because I want to stop and get me something to eat while she's working on my feet. Put my glasses in the container because it is so hard for me to wear glasses and to wear the mask at the same time. It's like one of the two have to go. So when I come home later on, I'm going to go ahead and recolor my hair. Well, I really want to go to the basketball game, so I might go ahead and go to the home game, the varsity game at my son's school for a little bit. That'll be something that me and Kimani can do. Just go sit up in there and watch the games. It is basketball season. So I think that's what we'll do today. I'll do everything that I need to do as far as my beautification, my nails, my lashes, and my eyebrows, and then I'll go to the game. The game doesn't start until 7. Kimani comes at 4. So I think that he'll enjoy that a lot. I need to stop by the rec center and see if it's too late for me to register him for basketball, actually. Because if he misses basketball, we're going to have to go ahead and do Taekwondo. We're going to have to do something because my baby needs to stay active. And with my baby doll coming, his little sister, she's going to be in all time. I'm about to have all type of mommy, grandma's babies, or should I name it grandma's babies? Put in the description below what y'all think I should name it. Grandma's babies or grandma's babies? Because you know I love everything blinky and over the top, so I think I might go with. I wish I could go with, yeah. Give me y'all's opinion in the description below and let me know what y'all think because that is coming soon. I have to get on these onesies and get on top of my game. Let me go, y'all, because I'm getting too excited. Why? God blesses you. He gives you what you need to survive out here. The thing is having the strength to muster it up and to do it. That's my thing. Oh, my God. And what I mean by that, guys, is that I have all of the ideas in the world. But when it comes down to making something happen, child, I'm always slacking. So, that's all I'm saying about that. I need to get better with my business. I have been slacking. Let me get some juice. Let me do this first. Wait a minute, y'all. You know I was washing clothes. All right, y'all. I had to get me a drink out of the refrigerator. I just snagged me a little tea. I should wear my waist trainer, but I don't think that I'm going to wear it. Oh, my hair done fell to the front. I don't think that I'm going to wear it, but let me get my bag. I think we go to the doctor tomorrow. I cannot wait. I'm wearing my faithful jacket. Look, Zeus already done went into the room. He already know I'm about to leave. I'll be back, Zeus. Alright, guys, what's up? We're in the car now. You know I do not like to drive on my hair. So that is why I have to pull my hair to the front. Because I make a sudden move and jerk one of my doggone locks from my scalp, baby. I'll be in here hollering. So let me get my juice because I had to get me a tea. You know I love the extra sweet, the pure extra sweet teas. I need to get a battery for the van. Oh my goodness. I got my sideburns, y'all. They look decent. Baby girl got her some new brakes, honey. She is out here rolling, baby. What? Do I need to make a sudden stop? You say I need to stop like right now. Okay. I wonder, is that... Oh. I'm sorry. Copyrighted music, y'all. Y'all, this weather don't know what it wants to do. My odometer says that it's 67, 66, but it has to be warmer than that. It's impossible that it is that cool, because it feels warm. I need an oil change and a tune-up. I need so much stuff, y'all. I need so much stuff. But the top of the year, I will be together. So, hopefully by the end of November, I'll be able to have my teeth done so that I can start off December better and January. But then if I do January, you gotta wait till February. So that still puts me at jeopardy. Like, I'm just thinking out loud, and my wrist is hurting me. My wrist is hurting. What y'all doing today? What are y'all doing today? What are y'all doing today? Enlighten me. Maybe we'll... No, I don't know if we're going to do a cooking vlog today. I'm going to get me a schedule. I need to get out my room. I'm going to have this TV put up in my living room so that way I could just go in there and do some work. Maybe a different scenery would do better for me as far as working is concerned, because really I need to get me a Chromebook or a MacBook. I need to see which one is better. If you guys know, put it in the description below. Put it in the, not the description below, but put it in the comment box below. I need to see which one is better, because I need to get one of them so that I could just do my own freaking website. That's what I need, because I'm secure. I just need to keep the security going, my own self. Right, because I'm so spread here, there, everywhere. I haven't been doing anything to make these things pop. So I need to get in line and get these things popping. Because, honey, you're just wasting time right now. You're just investing steal money. And do you know what steal money is? That's when you're investing things, and you're investing money in things that's not even open or you haven't made a return off of yet. Even though that I know that I will, I still need to go ahead and get these things up and moving, up and running, up and going. I may have to check me out some vending events, and I think that I probably will have to take that business on to vending versus sitting back and just waiting for something to come. I think that's what I'm gonna do. So, guys, I don't know why my screen is dim, but it is. And I am over here headed to Mod's Pizza. Ooh, do I want pizza and salad? Or do I just want salad? Or do I want pizza today? The fucking line is out the door. Why is the stuff that I want line always out the door? Let me see how fast it's moving. I got a little while. I will not be able to get out.
It's too close right there. Let me just go right here. Y'all, it is packed in mods. But I'm starving. But it's packed, but I'm starving. We're going in Mod's Pizza. It's starving in there. I mean, it's starving in there. It's packed in there, but I'm starving. Hopefully, they're moving pretty fast to where I can get in and to where I can get out and make it to my nail appointment on time. Let's do it. Oh, the side burger. It's like mask. Work with a sister. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna try. Ooh. I'm gonna try to sneak some footage. I don't even think I was recording, guys. I'm always doing some mess like that. I think I'm gonna get pizza today though. Or maybe get me a salad for later. I wanna get the sign. Ooh, y'all know I am a bad customer. Why I thought my nail appointment was at 1:30. And my nail appointment is at 1 o'clock, y'all. I am like 11 minutes late. I'm gonna have to make sure I pay nine extra because, baby, my ass is flying down Skybo Road to hit Cliffdale. I made it. My goodness, y'all. And I know how I am about people being late. So I know Nat is gonna give it to me. Y'all, I get a pure T attitude when people are late for my appointments. I ain't even playing. I don't even give 15 minutes no more. Nope. If you're not here at the time of your appointment, baby, that's it. That's all with me. Real talk. But look, I'm bawling, y'all. Speeding to get here. But here's my nail spot. Right here. I made it. I'll see y'all in a minute.
I think Titus handed the chick I ever known. You know what I mean? Crazy. Yeah, you have the thing.
What's up? What's up? I'm back, y'all. Got these nails done. I should have got this for the doggone baby shower. Look at them. That's what I should have got for the baby shower. I'm a week late, but it's okay. I love the colors. Hot pink, blue, and red with a little bit of white, a little crystallizations going on, a little LV. Get into the nails. So, my toes are the same colors. You know, your girl don't like no plain nails or no plain feet. So, I'm a year-round pedicure person. Y'all, I promise, I'm a culture vulture. I'm a culture watcher. So I watch different people from different cultures. And when I say these Spanish Latinas be giving people a run for their money out here, these Latinas, these girls be out here working it, baby. Let me know, mind my lips got ashy because I was sitting under the heat up in there. But my nails are done, guys. I borderline feel great. My nails don't click and stuff like everybody else's click when they be talking and stuff, but you know your girl is pretty via the nails. Okay, my goodness. Like, give me a break. Seatbelt light. So, yes, these are really cute. Had I thought about it, I got these colors before, but I got these colors now. I don't know. Pink and blue. It do look late for the baby shower, but I'm going to make it do what it do for the next 2.5 weeks with these joints. Yeah. For the next 2.5 weeks. So, I'm dehydrated, y'all. I need some water. I think I need to go on like a water fast. Go on one of those water, lemon and cayenne, pepper, lose your belly fat fast. Because I've been eating those snow cones. I have put on 6 pounds just eating those snow cones the way that I eat them. And I tear them up. Y'all already know that. You usually get a box of 3. My thing as well. Okay, y'all, I am back. It is the ending of the night. I just wanted to come on and make the end of this vlog. I had to do my baby's hair. He's sitting back here. But I just wanted to come on and say good evening. Have yourselves a good night. I'm about to get in here and find me something to do in the house. I'm not going back outside. I did not do my eyebrows. So I may do all that stuff tonight. Tomorrow, I will be doing a very detailed video on from jet black hair to this type of red on a client of mine, and I'm also removing and repositioning her locks for fullness. So stay tuned for that video. Pay me no attention, because you know our hair is always toe up, you know what I'm saying? But I'm a dready, so it is what it is. So maybe I look halfway decent like this. I just wanted to come on and tell you guys good night. Have yourselves a good evening. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Pretty soon we're going to be doing a bedroom makeover. But don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Share with a friend. Turn on your notifications. And stay tuned for further videos. Have a good night, guys. Love y'all.